Yeah. What the fuck? What is going on with my controller right now? It's like Joy-Con drift. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit, chat. Ah, it's so unsettling. Oh, my bad, bro. Literally just like crushed him. It's really not noticeable until I stand still, of course. But I'm in constant motion, and I don't know, maybe if I'm talking to somebody, it won't do it. It does lock the... Yeah, it locks the camera, so...
Later, bro.
No, please. I hope it's just my controller getting low and like power. For some dumb reason, that's why. But that might not be the case. Oh, hey, look. Another basketball. I mean, I do have an alternative. Oh, that's so bad. I hate it. Well. The sensitivity is bonkers. What the fuck? What? Okay, so let's see. Controls. That's mouse. Huh? Why is it? This might not be so viable. I think it's Rick. Oh my Jesus. Oh no. Chat. It can't. This is basically supposed to be like a Nintendo Switch Pro controller. It's supposed to be reading the inputs of that. Instead, it can't figure it out if it's that or mouse and keyboard. It's constantly going between the two. That's bonkers. Please. Okay, my other controller, the little drift that it had has been fixed, and now this sensitivity is actually detrimental. Now that it's not on mouse and keyboard. Oh yeah, okay, shit. Alright, so what am I supposed to do? Get the tool, jeez, I can't talk tonight. Get the tool from the bug watchtower, which is up here. Do I just go up the hill? Oh, this is supposed to be my last tool. Over here in like the toolbar. Cool. Nice. Roll around that out. Whee! I was about to say, is this supposed to be like a crossbow? But no, it's a plunger. Oh, Jesus.
One of those flying bug snacks has set off the tower's alarm system again.
Oh, I wasn't being, like, cornered by, like, a snack Illuminati or whatever. How? Okay. Right here? OMG. No way. Okay. And then retracting it? Are you kidding me? Well, that just breaks it completely. It's kind of a bad technological choice there. Poor product design. I'll go ahead and say it. Not a very good feature. Ooh, I gotta time it. Has the slightest delay. Oh, of course. That makes sense. Alright. What's the weakness? Chocolate and Nutella. Some water or ice could put it out. And I guess if I attach it here, it's just gonna like burn it once it comes into contact with it. Or that. I don't know how that worked out.
Turn to me for the next phase of the plan.
Well, needs goodbye. Whee! Oh! Well, good thing, while I sacrificed the ability to eat bug snacks, I do have extraordinarily strong knees. Just the knees. Oh, and ankles, of course. Just my legs in general are, like, they don't look strong. It's that sort of, like, shit where it's, like, that Luffy shit where I don't look it, but I am incredibly strong.
Ah, chum, I have such a craving for cookies.
That did not sound sincere. That sounded very acted.
Why, my craving is so terrible that I would like my teeth to be cookies, so that I may taste my own teeth, you see.
That is very much what the conspiracy guy would do, you know? Just, like, literally replace his own teeth with the bug snacks, you know? I would like you to transform my skull into the tinfoil bug snacks.
Snow, sand, or dirt. A minor design flaw, perhaps. But that's what I get for you.
Suction cups instead of knives.
Ah, yes. The ethical and moral quandary. Should I make the knife propellant? Or should I just be able to, like, remotely plunge my toilet? You know, both serve a great purpose. Let's not construe the whole, like, thing. Like, both of them have the merits. Oh, yeah, there's the cookie. That's right. That's what it is. Got one early, I think, actually. I'm supposed to have three? I think I have two. Check. How do I do that? Here. And, yeah. Cool. No, I don't have a cookie. I do have the bug pops, though, and I need to go back to the guy in the desert with those. Glad I remember that. Must be a way to trip it up. Maybe freeze it? But nah, I can't capture it if it's frozen, I believe. I'm sure this won't really make a difference. I mean, the fact that it's got a trip shot might help. I love the little fucking emoji that it has. That's incredible. Oh, okay. I make a trip on that. That makes sense. Cool. That's nice. I like that.
My request was a ruse of Kruki. The Grumpinati are using the Krukis to trace my dental fillings.
I fucking knew it.
But if my teeth are Krukis, the resulting counter signal will make my location untraceable.
I believe that they planted little tiny satellite transmitters into each of my molars. So you see, it's simple. The cream filling on the inside of the cookie will be able to disrupt the signal. Ah, doesn't it make sense? Wonder if I only need one.
Cookie.
Maybe two?
Splendid.
God, Jesus.
I no longer have to worry about psychotronic torture or cavities.
What? Yeah, yeah, your
I
teeth.
For Charm Mallows.
Like, I am a cavity. Destroyer of teeth. I am. No, fuck, I messed it up. I am become cavity. Catch two Charmallows, and those are the ones flying around.
Unusual signal. I believe they may be key to the Grumpinati.
The surveillance system, though I'm not yet sure how.
Ah, of course. They're the originators of the chemtrails.
Got the radio working? Let's put some jams on!
Not now, Chandler.
Hey, Snorp Doggy Dog.
It's broken.
In the his house. This snack is literally on fire. This snack is on fire! Some water or ice could put it out. But how do I get it to the water? Now force it to go down into the water at that point. Hopefully. Probably have to catch it with the net. Yep. Ah, but the net's all wet now. Shit.
Charmallow.
That's one though.
Charmallow.
Love it. Wait, first. Right. Fuck. Damn it. I had it. That was a perfect angle. Okay, it's okay. We'll just do it right here. When it goes around over on that side. Here in a moment. Wait a second. It's still on fire, though. Okay, well, that makes sense. How the fuck? How? Literally a being made out of ice rammed into it. Like, fire and ice met in conjunction. In a beautiful dance, and you're gonna tell me that... Oh shit. Might as well. Ah, shit. Well, I gotta get rid of some. I really gotta go around and replace some limbs. You know, get that going. Maybe, do I have it, like, trip into, like, one of these trees or some shit with the ice in it? I don't know. Or snow. Shit, ice. Come on. Come on, Wax. Get a hold of yourself. I don't know how that wasn't a legitimate spot, but, like, half a foot to the right was legitimate. Still on fire. Of course. That makes sense. I'm glad there isn't like a health bar. I mean, I know I'm on fire, my body will receive the pain, but I guess I don't feel any pain. Also, I do have like the adamantium legs. Are you kidding me? It goes right where it fell back. It goes back. Oh, Jesus, I cannot fucking talk tonight. But I stopped streaming. It went right back to where it fell down. Yep, I'm just gonna wait. Just gonna wait it out. Now launch? Well, that theory did not work out. I mean, there's no way I just... Okay, no, that's like droppings from it. That's like literally like pigeon turds. Like, if a s'more pigeon could exist, that's the turd that it would produce. Hey, I live in New Snack City. This shit's everywhere. Can't go one day driving without your car being covered in this shit. Seriously though, what do I do? What do I do? I know making the, Wait a second. Oh, it's peanut butter. That makes sense. I even harvested that once. But now that I have, it should be back in the garden. You know what? I'm just gonna, like, try this dude. I think I have, like, captured it before. And it's, like, just hovering right over a lake anyways, so... It is pretty much the easiest one. Just gotta wait for it to go back around. I could make it fall into the snow, though, at that point. I wonder. Okay, well, obviously that didn't work. I didn't catch it in midair either. That should be in its path. Alright, let's go. I have 4 popsicles. I can get rid of one of them. Oh, Jesus. I can't even imagine being able to see with that kind of a nose. Like, being like an Usopp is one thing, or like a Pinocchio.
With that blind spot in place,
but
I can safely
look at that fucking honker.
Meet me outside. This guy seems clear.
There are those,
danger.
Like, big nose fetish people that are just looking at this dude and just like, oh.
Snorpy's ready to go? All right, dog, let's do this.
Just a moment, Chandlo. You've been an invaluable ally. I'm even tempted to call you a friend, but quietly so I'm not overheard.
So you don't become a liability.
If I didn't think it'd crush you like a tin can, I would hug the grump out of you. Oh, what the grump? Here it comes!
Bear hug, bro!
What expert hugging that is. You do that hug.
I love how these two are specifically into hugging. what
right,
the fuck?
Let's get out of here.
That's like
race
some like
town,
Annabelle Chucky
dog.
Eye following.
Don't, please,
or
don't
eye tracking, I should say.
Chandlo. I'll go weak in the knees.
If you're not up for it, I could always carry you.
I mean, those like legs are exceptionally like skinny.
That's quite all right.
Your loss.
His original legs, even Chandlo. Like the transmorgified ones. Like, the Pretzel Twist ones are pretty skinny looking, and they are made of, like, a pretty brittle structure for, like, repeated, like, pressured movements, I feel like. But, hey, it's 2-1, that's done, and I can go to the desert and, I think, finish out that dude's little quest line. So I'll get right to it. Chrome Dome. Oh shit. A lot of mail.
Bro, come check this out! Philbo told me you were living here, and I thought, you know what this place needs? Walls!
You know what this place needs? An actual house being there.
It's my bad for not finishing it in the first place, though. I was gonna have it ready in time for you, but then all that stuff happened.
We don't have an HOA around here, so fuck wanting insulation. It gets cold, bro. You better have a blanket.
But sooner or later, Chandlo gets the job done. Enjoy your walls, dog.
I mean, if our leg gets defrosted, we could just turn it into Bucksnacks and then eat it. At least that would be, like, enjoyable in a twisted sense.
Me, dog?
Unlike
I'll
you.
Crush your questions. Chandlo Funk Bun, I lift.
Yeah, he's got that funk. You gotta have that funk bone.
It's a way of life, bro. Anything that needs to go up. Logs, buildings, balls, Snorpy. I'll get him there.
Yeah, bro. I eat raw Bucksnacks livers. Call me the Bucksnacks Liver King, bro. I am natural swole, bro. Trust me, bro.
If I want to push my limits, I gotta go somewhere extreme. I heard nobody comes back from this island. Sounds like a challenge to me.
Today I'm eating a Bucksnacks Nutsacks smoothie.
Hey, I'm always looking
raw is a way of life.
I know roughing it isn't his style, but there's no way I was coming here without him. I don't know what you mean, dog. We're like the sky and the sea. Been together since the dawn of time.
Fucking poignant. Not really the most accurate thing. Well, I don't know. For this universe, I'm just assuming like their planet developed like ours for some fucking reason.
Bucksnacks are strong. Like a primal kind of strong. Like, they own this place. And I gotta respect that. Bro, Snacksburg was a disaster without Lizbert. I couldn't stop all the fighting with lifting or wisdom. I gotta keep things chill for Snorpy. He's got a lot of that social anxiety. Lizbert is top dog, you feel me? She really inspires me to test my limits. But, that's about it. I'm really tighter with Agabelle. Agabelle's a sweetie. She was always looking out for me. Showed me how to stay safe while still pushing my limits. But she was always pushing herself way harder. Yeah, she asked me to train her. Surprised the grump out of me, because she really wasn't built for that kind of stuff.
I mean, yeah, literally, if you're doing enough running, if she falls down the stairs, not only is she cracking, but she's getting shook up. She might just be, like, scrambled by the time she gets down to the bottom step, you know.
We'd go running every morning and lifting after lunch. Though she would get real down.
Humpty Dumpty's gonna be, like,
but she never
nothing compared
up.
To her.
I respect that. I wish I could tell you. Those two were strong together. I can't think of anything that could take them down. They gotta be okay out there. Somewhere.
Lonnie set up a little
Bro,
basketball scenario here. Right at the mill. I guess, yeah, he does run the mill.
I recorded Agabelle's progress while we were
Ed
working
Carpenter.
Out. She shared some pretty private stuff. Maybe it'll help you bring her back to us. Don't let me down, bro.
Chandlo gave you Agabelle's chest key. Check your journal for details. Okay, I remember where that is. But I won't work on that right at the moment. When I get Chrome Dough back here, I'll pretty much tie up all the ends, get little side quests started and whatnot. Wait, not that way over here. And then I'll probably have to do a whole little party scenario. And there seems to be an average of two of like the citizens per like new area. Catching up on that being a theme. Simple. Gets the job done. It's still broke. It's still fucking broke.
Popsicle.
Bop shit. Okay, you know, like, the popsicle sticks kind of make sense in a way, although I feel like
yeah.
It's just, like, the raw, exposed, like, rib bone.
Anyway, a deal's a deal, friend. The bridge is yours. Some...
Well, that's supposed to be triggered anyways.
Thundermart is not responsible for any loss or injury suffered as a result of the use of its products. Hey.
There is no more use of the product.
Anything else, anything at all, please, 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 call your friend Cromdo. Oh, I'm already sweating. It's too hot, too hot. Oh, I don't like
of course, that. Selling a faulty product is going to make him leave. Like, the moment he does that shit. I love how the camera is still tracking him. What the, what? What is going on? Hello? He was out of view completely for, like, 3 seconds. And the camera was still following him. Well, that's kind of fucking ass. Like, what? I mean, there's no way that, like, that's just it, you know? Like, I just lost the opportunity there. I mean, like, nope, rip bozo. Not going over there now. There's no way, though. Yep. Probably burst this into flames. Yeah, I shouldn't know. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I barely even made it a fraction of the distance of just, like, a regular jump. I mean, there's no way I just have to be, like, launched by, like, a bunger or some shit. That can't be it. Also, could it be it? I don't know, maybe I'll get Chandler to be able to just fix the bridge. Yep. As I predicted, got time for a party. I think he's gone to go shit. Because it would have definitely triggered a conversation, yeah. Taking a shit, way
Hello,
more important
darling.
Than party planning.
If you're not busy, darling, I could use a helping paw. It seems like your run-of-the-mill bug snacks aren't getting my creative juices.
Oh, continuing
flow.
This plotline. Cool.
I need something. Oh, spectacular! I overheard Wambus talking about a
I do like
pea.
The simple Elton John reference in Wiggles' outfit. In terms of the accessories. Okay, Yellow Submarine. I mean, just like open-handed reference there. Like, come on. Can't dress that up.
Hey, how's the journey?
Doing good, Wambus. Doing good. Can I play anything? Man, come on.
One, two, three.
Oh, Jesus! My pretzel arm's fucking broke!
That's
who could have seen this one coming?
You're going to make your biceps explode.
I'm not stopping, dog! I almost got it!
You know, I could just make a digging device.
Damn, Snorpy! Why are you throwing that fucking honker? Why are you throwing that kickback like that?
I can do this!
And that even, like, bad insist, lumbar support and poor posture. Packs. He's throwing that thing back. He's throwing that shit back like MLB.
Yeah, dog. I'm trying to pull up this stump so I can build a b-ball court. I'm about as swole as a grumpus can get, and I can't move this thing at all. I gotta be stronger than a grumpus. I gotta push my limits, you feel me?
Cue Looney Tunes moment where he like pulls like the whole thing out. And it's like a giant ass like root system that like holds the island back together. And it just like falls apart.
Around, and I eat them. Maybe I'll gain their strength.
Oh, Jesus. Oh no, he's going even harder than the raw grind set.
Are you mad?
Bro's drinking maggot milk.
All over the front page news. Of course I do, but at the same time, I don't want them finding me.
Maybe they can find Lisbeth.
I suppose I can reveal a tad bit, so long as my identity is protected.
All right, I do have my journalistic integrity. Also, where's the money?
I am Snort Redacted.
All right, that's pretty funny. That's pretty good.
I have devoted my life to inventing devices.
As like a redacted like machine implanted in his like throat for like a filter for any sensitive information.
Dearest friend, redacted. He thought I needed some fresh air or something. Much as I hate the outdoors, I simply can't say no to him. I mean, we've been together since kindergarten. It would make perfect sense if we were together. He's never said we are, has he?
And I quote, like the sea and the sky, bro. In his own words.
I surmise they are some sort of synthetic life form designed
synthetic,
to
control
our taste buds.
Okay.
I'm so glad you asked. I believe there may be a factory located on this very island.
Just a conspiracy theory, basically.
I have charts. Let me show you my charts later. I was too exposed.
Yeah, I don't know if I can use my platform for that kind of content.
Lisbeth and Agabelle weren't around to occupy them. I could see that this was the next step in the Grumpinotti's plot against me. Lisbeth disappears. We are hit with an earthquake. We suffer a snack shortage. All that in one day. Do you really think those are all coincidences? The timeline is on my charts.
I have a Phantom Wikia.
Elizabeth,
I'll have you know,
sort, and had a foolish bone in her body. She could rival me in wit and chat. Redacted. Blow an arm,
every time.
We would share secrets now and again. Dreadful, terrible secrets. I'm not telling you the terrible secrets because they are terrible and secret.
And redacted.
Excellent interrogation, chum. So great that you deserve another hugging experience. This must not go on the record. Elizabeth Megavig discovered something on the island and came to me for help. An entrance to the underground, locked behind a strange device. I assisted her in unraveling its secrets, and soon after, she vanished.
Okay, well now I'm actually starting to believe this dude a little bit.
Find it, but the rest is up to you.
There's a tiny, like, grain of truth to all this shit. The mask was pulled back. The earnest sincerity was, like, exposed.
To what do I owe the honor?
Oh, God, two fucking scuzzbags, Jesus.
What am I doing? I'm working the counter. Cromdomart's back in business, baby.
Don't act all innocent. if you start running scams again, I'll know.
Yeah, because you know everything. And here's what I know. You're not better than me, Biff. Nobody likes all your snooping around.
I don't care what they think about me, as long as I make sure you get what you deserve.
Don't I always? Are you gonna buy something or what?
Yeah, I'll take a tall snack water extra fizz.
Coming right up.
Dude, the Chrome Dome Mart hot dogs and the Chrome Dome Mart Swedish meatballs? On fucking point. Wiggle, hello? Why are we doing like the Peepo big breast meme image like right now? You're towering over me like a Jenna Miari pick.
You're doing a great job, buddy. But hey, don't forget to take care of yourself. In fact, maybe you should turn in early today and just relax.
Are you saying that because you inadvertently poisoned me earlier?
Something's wrong, buddy. We better take a look.
Yo, was it the weird symbiote creature that was like lurking in the fucking like outhouse earlier? Oh no, it's a murder mystery.
Befika, Gramble, what happened?
We saw something real spooky walk right into town.
It was
a Grumpus at first.
The IRS.
Everything about it was wrong.
Was this creature wearing a crown by any chance?
It's a Jehovah's Witness.
Perhaps holding some sort of ceremonial dagger.
What? No, nothing like that. It looked kind of normal until it.
It turned into a bunch of bug snacks and like scattered.
Frankly, I find that hard to swallow.
What a load, Biff. Not enough drama around.
I mean the snacks, not the whole like thing that you saw.
Unlike you, I don't lie for a living.
Oh wow. So tell me then, what were you doing skulking around at midnight? Breaking into huts again?
I seen it too. And this time I know it's not just one of my nightmares.
Get some grump and sleep, Gramble.
I can't! Not with all of y'all around here with your hungry mouths.
Don't take this the wrong way, darling, but you are a bit high-strung. A little beauty sleep would do you wonders.
Maybe then you'd finally let us eat a few pets.
You say that again. Oh, get off me. Stop.
Whoa, hey, chill the grump out, bros.
Chill the grump out, okay.
If what Gramble and Befika are saying is true, there's gotta be some physical evidence left behind, yeah?
Indeed. We should sweep the perimeter and keep watch in case the creature returns.
Good idea. Buddy, do you think you can scope out the restroom? You know, find out what they saw?
It was a dark and stormy night. I mean, it was very clear out, but basically you get the whole, you get the gist. When two of my friends saw a strange creature wandering about. Messy ball-like prints led from the edge of Snacksburg to the garden. Specifically paw prints too, that was the whole thing about like imitating a Grumpus. A rusty spade discarded near the sign. Smells like what? Smells like snacks. Could have just been dropped, but also this lock has been busted open. Something got inside the ranch. So it might have carried out the spade, or the dude might just drop the spade because, you know, he works here. Something up top? Here in the room? Gramble knits all of his own clothes and accessories. Alright, that's pretty cool. That's just a wonderful detail. Well, I got three, and I have to go to the bathroom. What is this? Like, the town square? Like, the little, like, marriage hut or whatever? Oh. This is the Shelfer house. Huh? Why are they looking so, like, incredulously over at Philbo? Yeah, what the fuck is going on here? Why are they sussing him out so much? A little excessive, y'all. There's a fresh, hot bug snack shit here. It looks like remnants of Charmello and Bunger. Where is this six glue? Like, come on now. This is getting a little out of hand. And the clues are like obnoxiously incandescent and like twinkling. Maybe I gotta talk to Philbo.
Buddy, sorry. I can't stand it when everybody fights. I hope this is over soon.
Well, that didn't help jack shit.
I'm not back 5 minutes and we're in a crisis. Grumpa Naughty sabotage in action. Has Floofty been around? My sibling has long been prone to such sinister deeds and sneakery.
What a bummer, bro. I thought Snacksburg would be better this time.
Oh yeah. I'm looking at this fucking guy and it's reminding me to take my daily dose. I forgot my doctor texted me earlier and tried to remind me to take my daily dose, chat. What is going on here? Okay, I've looked all around here. Looked all around by the outhouse. Looked all around by the farm.
My heart's pounding like crazy. You believe me, don't you, bestie?
I believe our time here is running out, darling. I better find my inspiration soon. I just hope my poor dear Gramble and his bug snacks. All right.
He's standing like right behind you. Ask him.
So scared. I just wish I could rest easy for once.
I wish we were on a remote island. I could refill my sleeping pill medication.
Hoaxes are a dime a dozen, pal. And even if they aren't faking it, those two ain't exactly the most reliable witnesses, if you catch my drift.
This is pretty fucking crazy. I love how they're taped off. This is a crime scene, folks. Oh, what the hell? The words "No more bug snacks" are carved cruelly into the camp sign. They're rising up. I love how it's like officially designated as a warning. Big threat.
Right, I'll call everybody together.
No. I still haven't found.
Well, what did you find?
Well, they know English. Probably aliens.
Well, that's... I reckon there's got to be some other explanation.
Cram it, Wampo. We got a genuine monster on our paws.
Monster's a bit of a prejudicial term, don't you think? I'd call it more of a cryptid or undiscovered animal.
It's no animal, darling. We're witnessing the queen of bug snacks in action. She's given us a warning!
Oh, wait a second, is this just like the Chimera Ant arc? Is that what this is all leading to?
Politely left a note on our door, Or that this is some form of coordinated gaslighting by the Grumpernaut.
What's more likely, dear, is that you've watched far too many movies.
But at least my theory has scientific data behind it, whereas you haven't even drawn one chart.
I was top of the charts, thank you.
Whoa. You know what? Let's split the difference, eh? You're both wrong.
What does it even matter? Whatever it is, it wants us dead.
Between this and the earthquakes, Snacksburg's becoming pretty unlivable.
I hate to say it, bro, but I regret coming down from the mountain. Me and Snorpy were a lot safer before we came back.
Same goes for me and my little ones.
No. We shouldn't split up again. We're better off if we're all here together.
That might have been true when Lisbert was around, but those days are long gone.
You don't know that. She might come back.
Don't hold your breath, pal.
Face it, Philbo. Without Lisbert, all we have is you.
That's not true. Listen.
That's literally true.
Lisbert put me in charge.
What are you being, like...
I do know this.
Mentored by, like, really spirit Star Wars style?
We don't have Lisbert, but we have each other.
You're damn right.
Maybe if we try, we could all add up to one of her.
I guess you're not wrong.
Statistically,
so
that's gotta be true.
In town, then?
Seems like it. As long as we can watch each other's backs.
If we're gonna make it, we need everybody here. Floofty and Sheldar are still out there, and who knows if they're safe.
If you must
find Floofty.
Yeah, Floofty
and Sheldar, and then...
According to the tracking device I placed on them,
Egbert?
They're out by Boiling Bay.
Agabeth?
And last time
Agabella
I saw
and
Sheldar,
Lisbert.
She was meditating in the Sizzling Sands. But don't forget about Agabelle. If she's not with Lisbert, we gotta find her.
We will, Chandlo. And once we do, we'll throw a big welcome back party. How does that sound?
Okay.
Great! Now, let's go get some...
Okay.
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what... Till next time!
Alright. I'm gonna go round up all my mail. Jesus, that's stuffed.
Bro.
Loose newspaper? Jesus.
Hey, buddy.
Baja Talk Roach? Healthy training? Alright, that sounded like Chandlo. Actually, you know what? I like the dandelion more. Are you kidding me? What? Well, you know, I guess it is a toilet. The little piss soaker upper. Something with actual use, I suppose. Another ramshackle shelf, of course. Grumpy baby mare. What was that? Rubber monkey baby diaper? Rubber monkey baby diaper. Can I just do like three of them? Yo. That's actually a little sick. Hell yeah. Hope those turn on at night.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
I mean, it would only make sense. The Boiling Bay. Wait. Can I do both? Can I do both of them? Okay. But alas, oh, the bridge is fixed. Of course, yep. Just as I predicted, Chandlo fixed it up.
Hey, bro. Just got done fixing up the old bridge.
Would have done it sooner, but Kromdo wanted me to pay him for the rights of repair. Whatever that means.
The fuck? The bitch ain't got insurance?
Anyway, no need to thank me. Just go find Shelda, alright?
Oh, OSHA's gonna hear about this. And if anyone's got authority, even out here, it's fucking OSHA. Of course you're gonna have that nondescript sitar. Just wafting about in the train. Wistfully going back and forth. What are these, like, sour gummy worm bug snacks? I'm surprised, like, there aren't any of those. Or, like, gummy bears? Like, come on. Oh. Wow, they're already just, like, naturally duking it out over here? There's no way. I should be, like, scanning them. Flapjack-a-rack. Hell yeah. Stirs up dust devils, flinging anything in its path high into the air. Loves... Are you kidding me? Loves chocolate, peanut butter, hates Spuddy. Okay. Fears something I haven't scanned yet. Mofsa Supreme. Looks like it could use a good slicing. A relative to Pizza Hut. An evolutionary offshot. One might say. Oh, loaded, buddy. It smashes anything that makes it angry. Which is everything.
You won't like me when I'm angry. And I'm perpetually angry.
Breakfast bits. Oh, I love how it skitters about. Also, Monka S. That's a live volcano. That bad boy is ready to blow. Buffalo locust. Of course the locust would have like buffalo seasoning. That makes perfect sense, honestly. The spicy menace dive bombs into its favorite sauces. One of the few bug snacks that's been here since biblical times. Grumpus biblical times, I mean to say. With Grumpus Christ and all that. The 12 Grump disciples. Praying Picantis. Large, aggressive, and destructive. Best to be avoided. What is this? I just literally just, like, stole their child. Yeah, okay, that's cool. Glad I could just, like, safely put it back down. Scorp Pepper lurks invisibly on desert rocks and roasts anything that gets too close. Oh. Enchirito. I love it so much. Everyone is such a wonder to discover. As long as it's under the sand, it can't be caught. But it can't dig through solid rock and loves mustard and hot sauce. Alright, time to get this done.
This one has many questions. So it is my wisdom shall be shared. In seeking inner peace, Shelda has renounced material temptations.
Why did you have to roll your tongue on renounced? Who does that?
So it is that Shelda is really grumping hungry. Seek the yellow sauce within the great maw of stone. On this,
yeah, when they say have an hourglass figure, sustained. I think you took that a little bit too literally. I think one of the like sides of the hourglass is a little bit like lopsided compared to the other. Or one's malnourished compared to the other, really. Good cheese sauce for Shelda. You're gonna tell me that's not scannable? Hello. Suspiciously cracked ground. I should find a way to smash it. I just simply get cheese sauce? Like, what does that even mean, though? I don't have that as a projectile. All I'm getting is hot sauce around here. This snack is protected by a hard shell. It'll take force to crack it open. I mean, it's not describing a bug snack's capture, it's just saying cheese sauce. So, I'm a little bit lost. Huh? Is that like a sentient Fago can? This liquidy bug lives in the oasis and won't tolerate the presence of sauce. So DD sounds like a guy who auditioned for like Beastie Boys but didn't make it in. Like, you know, that like drummer before Ringo and the Beatles kind of situation. I'm so confused. Not the Eggler. Not the Flapjack-a-rack. Can't be the pizza. Though that does have cheese on it. I did not see that one coming. I'm just gonna ask them. See if they'll give me like a vague hint or so.
Seek the yellow sauce.
Within the great maw of stone. Once then, I shall be sustained.
On this, I shall be sustained.
Okay, within the great maw of stone. So up here? This ancient stone coffin is stuck shut. Perhaps it needs to be cut open. What do I even do about this? Now it's cracked open. What can I do from here? Without its shell, this egg makes for an easy meal. Loves hot sauce, though. Oh, come on. He fucked off. You know what? There's no way that, like, I have to do this first, but... Or maybe... Maybe I should focus on the Lizbert mission, actually. I'm just gonna check out the Boiling Bay and see if that just bears any fruit. Because at the moment, I really don't know of any source that's gonna like help me like access like the temple or whatever. Buffy Snack Pod, hidden around the Scorched Gorge, just a little bit spicy. Well, what do I do? You kidding me, bro? Oh, that was easy. And I can't use any, like, bug snacks as items. As far as I know.
Oh, not too bad. Actually, would you mind helping me out here? I dug up this journal out in the canyon. It's, a record of historical landmarks and bug snacks. I want to follow in the writer's footsteps. So, if it's not too much trouble, would you want to go exploring with me?
Yeah, I'm gonna put that on hold for now.
How's it going?
Boiling Bay, okay. There's the beach right over here. Just scuttling off like that, bro. Wait. Oh, okay, that's right. I forgot that they were like a cannibal. Apparently. They had just like locked themselves away because of their like sinister urges. I don't need it. Oh yeah. Speaking of the active volcano. I'm sure everyone knows about that. Seeing as there's, you know, verifiable evidence to the state that it's in. Green crapple. I can't get over the crapple. Like, yeah, okay, whatever. That was like 75% of the reason why it's eaten, just because of how like how open-faced that pun is. Prefers to stay underwater, but will surface to pick up things that catches its eye. Less so the. Is that a reference to Perrier or something? This bug skims along the ocean floor and sprays water at nearby sources. What is this, oil? There's oil out there in them beaches. Oh my god, it's everything everywhere all at once.
You took your precious time getting here. Any longer and my leg might have rotted away. Come, let's finish our work.
I mean, the mission should come first, but honestly, curiosity is like killing that.
And nobody else was offering. Absolutely not. I'm on the verge of a breakthrough. Now assist me or be gone with you. Ah, always a question worth asking. Preparations for my grand experiment are nearly complete. Soon we will see if we can amend my ambulation. But for now, simply transform my arm into a red banopa.
Alright, that's some Looney Tunes ass shit where I get like rammed by like a little bug snacks that like turns me like into like a frosted like chunk of ice, and the moment I break out I fall into like a pool of lava. Like you just hear like my muffled scream just like as I'm like looking down and like sweating somehow in the ice as I know what's gonna happen as soon as I like de-thaw. Noodler! Noodler. Alright. I didn't like the tone of voice that the noodler had. They're a noodlist. I love how dumbfounded like that guy sounds. Like, where's the red binoper? This guy? I don't know what to do here, Doi. Huh? How does that not work? Maybe I have to knock it out somehow? Grape Skeeto. Still haven't caught wind of a Binoper though. Fuck it. That worked out. Alright, you ready to be captured, buddy? Can you stop being on fire? This will be a fake waterfall too. You know that whole game trope. Let's check it out. Oh, Jesus! Nope, it's just lava. It's just a lava wall. I didn't see this outcome. It looks like I actually got him there. There it is, yep. Jumps from tree to tree. The trip shot could be useful here. Also, it is red. See, yeah. Huh. It does want me to use the trip shot. But I can't lock on. I can only lock onto the tree, but that's not gonna work. Unless... Huh? There's no way this will work. But here's hoping. Yo! I'll fucking take it. Well, that banopper sounded defiant. Shit. I hadn't done that till now. Love how there's a specific sound for it too. The
excellent.
The regurgitation.
I must do. Hand me the snacktivator. The old snacktivator was worthless scrap. I have updated. It is now capable of altering snack matter through a process of sonic anamnesis. My body remembers what I eat. The snacktivator can change snackified limbs into anything I've ever eaten. Use it. Change my arm from Bonopra to Strabby.
What, she just expects I had like a snappy just on hand? I can't like exit out of this. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, okay. Right hand.
Are you amazed? You've seen nothing yet. If my hypothesis is correct,
but that's the only memory, the only food memory they had?
The shape of my body. It is time to test that hypothesis. Use the snacktivator on my missing leg.
Yum, yum, yum.
Intriguing.
Oh.
Aha! My leg is back. Bug snacks can cure the sick, revitalize the frail. This discovery will reshape.
And as we all know, Grumpus Christ fed 1,000 people with one bug snacks fish.
To think Elizabeth and Agabelle walked away from that.
And that's without a snacktivator.
But I refuse to dwell on personal matters while there is yet more work to do. Use the snacktivator again. Transform my limbs into cocomites.
Cocomite! I love how you can just randomize that. But for real though, cocomites? I don't think I've witnessed those before. It might be in a different area. Let's check. See if I've even encountered them. God, I've barely discovered any in Flavor Falls. Jesus. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it before I, like, waste 2 hours exploring this whole entire area. I'm just gonna, like, backtrack and see if I can find a cocomite in another area. I need to check and make sure they're just, like, not even, like, just out here. That could very well be the case, but there doesn't seem to be an updated, like, a number of bug snacks or even any new ones. The same old, same old. They could also be up here. I haven't checked out this area at all. You know what? First off, though, I'm going to check up here at Flavor Falls. Wait, is this not Flavor Falls? Or is Flavor Falls the new area, like, uncovered by, like, the bridge being accessible? I don't understand. Oh, the bunger escaped. Wait, look at that. Crispy snack pod. In and around the Garden Grove, once found, it's easy to pick up. Just like the snack pod. Oh, come on now. That's fantastic. Oh, a Dr. Sody. This carbonated bug sprays a watery jet at any sauce it gets. Wait, it's carbonated, but it's still watery? I mean, yeah, there is soda water, but it's Dr. Sody. Like, come on. There is one secret that has been documented about the Dr. Sody, but 50 more still remain. Well, this area isn't even named, so. Oh, wait, this is Flavor Falls. And this is where I get the ranch dressing. Jesus. Holy shit. That's a hero. My god, my mouth is watering. That's my favorite. That's my favorite bug snacks, like, immediately. Pinkle jar. One of the hardest bug snacks to open. Perhaps it could be grappled away. Perhaps. Also, hey, I'm bug snacks hunting here. Right. I'm gonna use this guy in a while. Ruby pill bug. It hides inside of narrow tunnels inside the Flavor Falls. GG easy. I think I'm gonna get rid of one of these guys. I do like the whole idea of just like bug snacks that are just like packaged foods. That's really cool. I wish there was like a one that would be like a Japanese like snack sandwich, you know, Or like the one where it's like the spaghetti and like the soba noodle one. I don't think it's soba noodles. It's something specific. I forget what it's called. Huh? The snack Luminati.
They've been here.
You fucking kidding? Inch wrap. As long as it's under the dirt, it can't be caught. But it can't dig through solid objects. Caramel goop. Ugh. Only appears when it rains. It only appears when it rains. Alright, well that's enough. I didn't find a cocoa mite, so. But it was nice to just to check up and see what has changed, like, throughout my journey. I wonder if I can take the, like, diary now. Oh, it's a fake. That's incredible. Surely that won't develop into a further plot line. Just like in the middle of the night, like woken up with like a knife to my neck. Just like, I know you tried to take it, Wax-a-Million.
Hello. Go by pretty fast when we're working together, Wambi.
Oh, got the nickname.
And now that the avalanche is cleared away, we can go explore the top of the mountain.
Trivi, I'm almost 50, and my back's at least 100. Let's go lie down for a spell.
Oh, you know they're gonna get to some fucking though. Like, look at how they ran off, man. That's some, like, we can barely hold in our sexual tension, like, running off. They are scuttling away. Surely a cocoa mite will be up here. Alright, so peanut butter is the local ingredient of choice. Oh my god, he got the Mountain Dew. Fuck. I'm surprised there isn't an energy drink, bug snack around here. Stays unfrozen in the cold. I wonder why. Instabug. Huh. It loves the spotlight. Okay. Okay. Oh, hey, shit. Well, there's Eggabelle. Well-rounded, but often scrambles to keep herself together. Okay. Wait, did that say fears? Huh? What, fears marriage or some shit? Oomst? I was like, do they love Chandler too because they're like their personal fitness trainer? That's awesome. Yeah, I don't think I'm going further up until I talk to Agabelle. But I'm gonna explore just a tiny bit. Alright, nothing else, but I can sleep in the sleeping bag. I love how any, like, object that could be construed as, like, something you can sleep in, you can actually sleep in this game. And no, like, Fallout bullshit either. Oh, okay. And that makes sense. We kind of got, like, a Legends of the Hidden Temple thing going on, though. Glow, come on now. Boo! Get him off the stage. Ten public lashings for the intern that wrote that pun. Scoopy Banoopy. It catches his... Wait, what? Oh shit, get away fast! Ah! Oh, fuck it. Okay, there's a Stoodler. Oh, Jesus, okay. Wait, what the fuck? Why do you have an eye patch? Why did you go full Snake Plissken?
You need to get off this mountain for the sake of your health and well-being. Trust me, I'm a doctor. You know me? Oh, you're the reporter. The one Liz was always talking about. I didn't think you'd really come out here. If another earthquake strikes, it'll cause an avalanche. You're up here when that happens, you'll be buried in snow. And if you don't die from blunt force trauma, you'll asphyxiate.
Not if I piss my way out of there.
I can handle it.
Huh?
I've been up here for weeks on my own, doing fine.
Okay, all right, I gotcha, Jesus.
I'm surviving.
Sorry, didn't mean to...
Not until
Grump explained it to you.
We were exploring the mountain. There was an earthquake, and we got separated. Just go back home, okay? Be safe. And please, don't tell anybody I'm up here.
And run and duck, run and duck, run and duck, run and duck. I know your secrets now, Agabelle. There's nowhere to run.
You can figure this out. Just think like Liz. Stop sneaking.
All right,
up
that
on
one was
me.
On me, though, honestly. Quarantine me? Damn it, Fousey. You got away with it once, you ain't getting away with it again.
Well, it's a big, mysterious door, and I want to open it. There's some kind of weird lock on it. Liz figured it out, but I don't know what happened to her notes. I've almost got it, I swear. I just need to get into Liz's headspace.
Okay, so I have everything but the missing page, which I think I need to get out of the chest. Back in the village. but I still haven't discovered a cocoa mite.
We put the lime in the cocoa mite, shake it all up.
Well, now that I've talked to her, I'm gonna go all the way up to the top. Still haven't explored that region.
Chippy!
Alright, that's a little bit too, like, frenetic. Climbs as quick as lightning, could be tripped right off the wall. Okay, that makes sense. But I'm not interested in that at the moment. Oh god, you go even further up. Jesus. Whose path is this? Alright, there's a flutter jam. It yearns for the sauce. A lost explorer from relatively modern times. I don't think that's Goop from a Bugsnax, y'all. Ain't no way. Fuck it, I gotta come in. Man, my adamantium legs really come in handy. I really wanna find this cocoa mite. New clue. Picked up a video diary. Okay, well that doesn't help. Also, Monka S? They were fans, so that makes sense. It's probably like when they broke into like the concert to get that autograph. Oh my god, wait. Agabelle has fur?
Don't joke around. I don't want you taking risks to impress me. But you are impressed, kid. Ow. You're lucky it's such a shallow cut. Stop squirming around or I'll have to restrain you.
Agabelle? Not while the camera's on.
Trying to look strong for your audience?
So, how's it look, Belle? Think I'll be up.
No, you need to stay a while, Liz.
Aw, Bill? You miss me that much?
I just want you in peak hunting condition.
Speaking of, you haven't seen the hall from my latest excursion.
Ooh, did you bring me something good?
You tell me. It's a brand new snack, and you'll be the first to try it.
Oh, Liz, you spoil me.
Surprise! I'm back early! And have I got a story for you!
Bill.
Hey. Worthless. That's not true. You're just having one of those days. Every day is one of those days. Did something happen?
Everything happened. Triphony broke her leg. Gramble got food poisoning. I couldn't help both of them. Everybody was shouting at me. I didn't know what to do.
None of that's your fault.
What's the point if I can't help anybody? I just sit here all day while everybody else is out there, all productive and happy.
That's not true. You help me all the time. Like, when I
come before, being a doctor with nothing to do is actually a good thing in a lot of ways.
You were there for me during the worst days of my life. I'm here for you, too.
The world can suck an egg.
I know what'll make you feel better.
Yeah, thanks, Liz. I'd fall to pieces without you.
Trini, hello.
Damn, 1,000. You scoping my form? Egg?
Eighth.
Hey, Gabro. Good workout today. Let's hit the showers.
No. This is pathetic. I won't break yet.
Whoa, that's hard-boiled, Egg. Who lit a fire under you?
I just need to get strong enough to catch my own bug snacks.
No disrespect, but you've been hitting the snacks pretty hard already.
Aw, not you too.
No. I'm saying you aren't doing this for snacks alone. I can't help you if you're not honest with me.
I'm just so sick of feeling like an empty shell. I want to stop relying on everybody else. I want to keep up with Liz for once in my life.
Respect. I know things are tough with Liz right now, but dog, she loves you. You'll be back to normal in no time.
But I don't want to go back to normal. I don't want her worrying about me anymore.
When you love somebody, you never stop worrying about them.
I know. And I'm worried about her, too. I just want to take better care of her. And that starts with me.
Chanlo is so fucking Giga Chad and based. Like, objectively the best character.
Thanks, Chanlo. After all, I smell rotten.
Trini, hello.
Okay, let her fly, and I'll show you my incredible aim.
Just try not to hit Philbo again.
When you're finished with your amusements, come see me. We have work to do.
Get out of here, Floofy. You're ruining my shot.
What's wrong?
There's something off about that grumpus.
Lufty's not so bad. They're just passionate about science.
Sure. Science. I heard about their experiments, messing with your body. It's weird.
What's weird about it?
I mean, look at you. How many bug snacks have you had?
Hey, in my professional medical opinion, I am perfectly healthy. We're all eating bug snacks, and we're all fine. So why are you getting on my case?
I'm just worried. You're not acting like yourself.
You mean I'm not miserable? I found a way to make myself useful and happy, to finally take some control over my life. And you're just upset because it doesn't involve you!
I'm not upset. If you don't need me anymore, that's great. Go be with Floofy.
Maybe I will.
want something?
Hi.
Ooh. Oh, not to. I dug up. I want to follow in the writer's footsteps. So, Oh, you're too kind. The first place of note is in Flavor Falls. Meet me there whenever's good for ya. Alrighty, what we're looking for is a big stone grumpus face and a bug snack called a pinkle. Let's look around.
Alright, you wild son of a bitch.
Alright, alright. Alright, I'm gonna get a hold of it. Throw that the fuck away. Maybe I can grapple it now. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, I will easily get rid of the twisty snack pot. That's done. And now I just go down here. And this gotta be the stone grumpus face that she was talking about. Boom, that's done. What? Oh? Weird. How are these not what she wants? Also, whoops. Oh, I can at least feed her the pinkle. Oh, I have to report it via dialogue. Well, that doesn't look too different from the original.
Oh, wow, that's a good one. You might have noticed pinkle statues scattered around here. These must have been an important food source to the ancient grumps. That there would be the work of the ancient stone grumps, a civilization from over 5,000 years ago. All that's left of them is statuary and some puzzling mechanisms. Unlike the desert grumps, these folks didn't preserve their dead. In fact, the writer thinks they would sacrifice him to the bug snacks, like an offering to the gods and whatnot. This means bug snacks may be a more lasting legacy than any of the stuff they built. Well, I was hoping to find a camp of some sort, maybe a corpse or two. But oh well, there's plenty more spots to check out. Let's head back to Snacksburg.
It's always the fucking gray zone, morally and ethically ambiguous scientist that's just like, man, there's no corpse. That's like the most definitive evidence. Like, come on. What's more undeniable than just a fucking body? In fact, fuck it. Or like some of like the worst ones are out there are like, fuck it, I'm just gonna have to go make one. Damn it. Alright, well that's done. I guess I'll go talk to Chrome Doe. I'm feeling at like such a crossroads here with like so many missions. Well, I'm just like, I feel like I'm being either blocked by like just my ineptness or like an item that I haven't acquired or acquired.
Hey, pal.
Something.
All right.
Oh, it's just an interview.
They'll be Doi. Interviewing me every day when I'm a gazillionaire.
All right, Bezos. Shit. Let's see you go up to space, Grumbo. Grumdo. Crumdo? Shit.
Business king, sales savant, future CEO of Starbucks, the one, the only, Crumdo Face! What do I think of? Delicious, irresistible, marketable! They're gonna catapult me straight to the top of Money Town, baby! You ever smell the future, kid? Huh? I can tell you, Lisbeth stank of opportunity. She came on TV talking big about this new superfood, and I wanted in. So I quit my dead-end job and followed that stench of possibility. I used to go door-to-door selling gruel to grandmas, paid on commission for grump's sake. Yeah, I tried to make use of what Lisbeth didn't need anymore, and Befika didn't like that. Yeah, she went and told everyone that I'm a thief. I was salvaging! That's a community service, pal!
When your community is less than, like, 20 people, that's definitely stealing.
Planted evidence in my hut, said I stole her diary, so I did what any honest grump would do. I ran. Ooh, don't get me started. Everyone here thinks she's so great, such a fantastic leader, but I know the truth. She came here stroke her ego and get Agabel her fix. The rest of us were just disposable. That's Elizabeth Megafig. When push came to shove, she abandoned us. I gotta confess, I was thinking about sailing home after things got hairy. But when I went looking for our boat, it was gone. There's only two grumps missing. You do the math. I bet Liz and Egg are living large in New Grump City by now. Yeah, I get it, pal. I'm not the nicest grumpy around.
Yeah, if Chrome Dome ever gets back, he's, like, appearing on the Joe Rogan podcast. Like the Joe Grumpus
you always know
podcast.
What you're gonna get. Just go check
he's
out
getting booked immediately.
See what you think of Lizbert after that.
Him and, what's his face? Chan Lo's boyfriend.
Hey, pal, I got a business opportunity for you. I got a tip that Trifony found some sort of treasure map while she was digging around. They say it'll lead to a huge bug snack. Imagine what a snack that size is worth! I was thinking of taking that map off her paws. That's where you come in. Get me a bug snack so delicious that Trifony would die for it, and we'll trade. Then we'll split the profits 50-50. I clearly said 50.
Here's to a hard day's work.
What's going on, Dar?
What's up?
What's up? Jesus Christ, I'm on fire, people! Put me out! What do you mean, what's up?
What's up?
Nothing like getting to
later, bro. If you go find the biggest, buffest bug snacks around,
alright. I got a whole bevy of things to fucking do. Looks like I need to weigh down the pressure plates in order. First left. Okay, these are like the pieces of like the puzzle. I'm just missing a page. I'm pretty sure the buffalo kissed. Are they in the desert? I don't think so. It might be in, like, the Boiling Bay. I've documented it, so... Why can I not... Oh, my bad. Why can I not upgrade inventory space? Oh, yeah. It's in the desert. Oh my god. Really though? I noticed that before, but I thought it was just a... I haven't seen like two sauces being like a biome before. That makes so much sense now. Well, can I just grab it? That's gotta be the point, right? Sheesh! And I think... that I like thought that I had hidden like a wall. I just like a dead end. It like deflated me a little bit, honestly. Hey, where's the buffalo case? I might as well get that done. Wait, ain't no way they were a timed thing. I think so. What up? No, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. Let's cheese it, bro! Trick shot doesn't work, though. I just gotta look at its info, I guess. Meaty, aggressive, flying, spicy. I love that. It even has calorical information. That's amazing. This game's incredible. And I have to extinguish the flame, though. Okay, yeah. Forgot about the whole aggressive part. It got mad as fuck. Oh, okay. It just rammed into the ground full force. Although it hasn't been stunned and it's still on fire. A truly cursed being. You know what? Hey. What if? Thank you.
Alright, dope. I knew that was gonna happen. Like, what do I do about that? Black Rasby, a unique Rasby, who will need help escaping the underground. For a sin against all nature, this one is arguably a little cute. Jesus Christ. A little rough on the dude. This little dude, he ain't hurting nobody. What the fuck? What's your problem, lady? What a pathetic death. Well, I know this guy died having fun. Can I not scan the statues? Conveniently, there's a launch pad under it. Okay. Whatever.
Whatever. I'll take it.
That's that. It has an infinity symbol pattern to its flight. I just don't know what I need to get it to like run into to like cool it off. Other than if I can like drag it all the way over to like the pond. I mean, pretty insane, but I don't know. Yo, this is it. Got it. That was a long haul, but it was worth it. I have no wrench left. Jeez. All right, but I got that done. Please do not track me with your eyeballs. It's disturbing.
Yami's one, and one is craving rebirth. Consider the sandscape a reflection of the mind. One unable to escape its dry embrace. First, an act of rebirth to break out of my current shelter. So too must you break shells, crack open the egglers, give them new life. I I too have burst from my shell, and so oozes forth my spiritual yoke. Yet obstacles devour that yoke, the sinister peccantis of temptation. To truly destroy these obstacles, one must break them down into their elements.
Okay, so it does destroy the trap shot, of course. Makes perfect sense. But it also, of course, gets trapped or tripped, which makes perfect sense. Break two praying Picantuses. I don't understand. Large, aggressive, and destructive. Best to be avoided. Loves cheese and hot sauce. You need to break it. But I don't know how to do that because I can't pick it up. I have to figure out how to pick it up. That's the issue. Maybe? Maybe if I do a launch pad on it and fly it into the air. I like that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fucking gimme. Thank you. Alright, that's max cheese. Okay, maybe I can make him run into that guy. Now that I have them on, like, the same level. Hey, yo, come on now. Come on, please. Bros. Don't focus on the fucking Grumpus. Focus on each other. No, that's not what I need. Don't you fear him? Why do you fear him if you can take him down? Huh? Hello?
Spuddy.
That's fucked up. Maybe I can literally just, like, drag it into the water. Alright, that works. Perfect. Alright, asshole. Holy shit, it's unstoppable. Huh? Well, it drug the Rincherito out. Oh, there's a talk roach. I broke it. Cool. And you know what? I'm just gonna respawn that fool. And then just do that again on it. That seemed reliable enough. I'm not gonna try it on that guy. And this is easy enough. Oh, come on. Alright, GG, easy. Wow, what a menace. Even in a habitat that's like counterproductive to its existence, it's still like, I'm gonna take a motherfucker out. I don't give a fuck. If I'm going down, I'm taking someone with me. Fucking Giga Chad. I love how it makes that face. It's so good. Alright, GG.
Smack of temptation removed. Yet, one still lost in darkness, seeking the light. For only in the light of Mother Nature can the toxin be purged.
Alright, get out of here and eat some avocado toast. And get the fuck. Come on, you pretentious hoe.
Deep below, a hidden ruin, a maze of trials. Guide this Rasby to one's side.
Alright, I already basically know what to do here. I already found the Black Raspi in question. And somehow I need to guide it to that launch pad, I'm presuming. Have it avoid these fucks. Okay. Loves chocolate. These will surely attack it. Come on now. Was it cheese? You know what? If I just capture them, that would just like take them out of the equation. So fuck it. I'll take one for the team there. Come on. I'm almost out of chocolate. Please don't run. Oh, this is fucked up. No. Okay. No, there's gotta be some other way. Hey, come on. Hey, buddy. Come on. Let's form a line now. Form a nice, orderly line. I mean, like, come on. I should just be able to, like, literally just drop it off next to her. Like, is she gonna have some qualms about it? Like, oh, you put it in a cage, so it didn't count. It's fucking not. And all it loves is chocolate. Ugh. So I'm gonna have to backtrack all the way back and get some chocolate. Either painstakingly from the farm or from the garden that Wampus has or where it naturally occurs. Bunger?
How's it going? How you doing?
How's it going, Gramble?
Oh, hi.
Hey, might as well.
A wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Pronto. Hi. Yeah, oh, yeah, I need to do this real quick while I'm here.
Great work, pal. Now hand it over and watch me work. Oh, man, I am stuffed thanks to my friend here. I couldn't eat another snack. Guess I'll just throw away this delicious buffalo kist.
Did you say buffalo kist? Oh, hold on now, Cromdo. I'd be happy to take it.
Take it? I don't do charity, Triff.
What do you want for it?
Well, I happen to be in a market for a treasure map.
Never mind. See ya.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What's the deal here?
I'm not letting a crook like you get a hold of that map. You'll just swipe the bug snacks and sell them off.
No, 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 wait, 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 wait. Business as usual. I try to play nice and fair. I get a door slammed in my face. Yeah, well, if Triffity thinks I'm a crook, I'll show her a crook. We're gonna steal that map. Meet me outside her hut. Midnight. No cops. All right, pal, here's the plan. I'll keep watch and turn away any looky-loos while you sneak upstairs all quiet-like and nab that map. Got it? Oh, yeah. No. Yeah. No, I'd do it myself. Believe me, it's just that I got this this condition where I'm deathly allergic to jail time. Yeah, don't sweat it, pal. You'll do great.
Bro, there are no laws out here. We've already established that. It's part of the lore. You know, I might as well cop some chocolate while I'm out here.
Fuck, they're both sleeping in there. Oh, fuck, they're spooning. Oh, he still has the cactus wife for some odd fucking reason.
You know what? Shortcut. Oh, shit!
What was that? Cactus?
Y'all might have just honestly heard me farting.
Yes, it's me, Cactus.
Oh, yeah, it's me. Yes, it's me, Cactus. Sugar Bear.
Good. Love you, Cactus.
I love how he doesn't say, like, Cactus Wife or Triffany. Just hold on, Cactus.
Oh, nice job. Easy as pie. Look, I'm not a bad guy. When I
Jesus, you're
snacks,
a blight on society?
Way more than this is worth. Anyway, we're gonna have to wait a while for the heat to die down. Until then, zip, lip zipped, got it? Ciao.
All right.
Oh, shucks, look at that. All right, I'm getting this, like, black raspy shit done. I'm getting,
Floofy back to town before I end the stream. That's a guarantee. Don't care how long it takes. I'm motivated. We're getting it done. For as excruciating as a task it is to get this Black Raspy out from underground all the way up to Shelby, if I accomplish that, I will feel content. I will have a good bedge. A good night sleep. Trail mix, Nakapod. Perfect sense. Makes perfect sense. Why is it so exceedingly like windy and dusty?
Jesus. It's in my throat. It's coating my throat.
And of course, they're one with the wand, so it doesn't even matter to them. Alright, I need to catch these two bozos. Maybe I could just grapple it out. Of course. It won't even approach it. Huh. How did I get it out the first time? Okay, that did not work. Maybe I could just make it run into like the rock. Nope, of course. What? Okay. Oh, I need to make them like dock themselves, like get them, not docks, but I need to make themselves get on the land. Okay, right there, boom. No, fuck you. All right, that's done. GG, easy. Now all I have to do is worry. Oh, I didn't get full chocolate reservoirs, fuck. Forgot about that. Eight left. That's half the ammo. Fuck no. No. How do you accomplish this task? I'm like right there though. It's so bad. How do you do it? I mean, it's not like I can just, like, grab him, right? I wish it was just as easy as guiding them like via the buggy ball or the buggy ball here, you know? But alas, it seems like the only thing you could fucking do is guide it via chocolate. You know what? Actually, now that I think about it, it's probably how you do it. You coat like objects and shit, like the bushes and the plants. Okay, that's it. I know what to do now. I wonder if you can do the statues as well. All right. I'm gonna come back with a full inventory of chocolate and sort this shit out. I'm getting that done. It's getting late.
Everything good?
Yo!
Evening.
Hey, how's it going?
All right, one last heartfelt attempt, chat, and then I'm ending the stream. Whether or not I accomplish my task, or if I fail horribly and disappointedly and underwhelmingly, if that is the case, I'm still gonna end the stream because I need to get off. It's getting late. I'm getting that Persona 3 itch, man. I want to play other games. I probably even need to play this or like Tunic. Fucking shit. Anything. other than another Persona game. But I just got the itch. And it's one of those games. It's like if you want to play it, you're going to want to play it. It's a fucking long haul of a game. You want to get it out of the way as much as you love it. Who could have seen this coming? Whoa! Okay, GG. They're dealt with. Oh, how did I not hit the fucking flower? Wait. What? What is going on here? Is there a fucking bug going on? What the hell? This is extra. Feels like the stupidest shit. This AI is like exploding. It's imploding into itself. It doesn't know what the fuck to do. I'm done. I could deal with my own stupidity, but when something like that happens, when I've like tried it two times earnestly, and then something like that pops up, I'm done. Yeah, whatever. Sorry, folks, it's just a matter of time. I'm not a full-time streamer. I don't have like 4, 5, 8 hours to like dedicate to this game. And I'm a bit of a dummy, I guess. I don't know, something. Don't know what to say.
Well, howdy, y'all. This is Waxamillion, and if you're hearing my voice, then that means you've made it to the end of the video. Right off the bat, I want to say thank you very much for watching, and if you've liked what you've seen today, then go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button. And while you're at it, you can head on over to my Twitch channel and follow me there as well to be able to watch gameplay and commentary in real time. Just search Waxamillion, that's WAXIMILLION, and you should find me accordingly. I also have a Twitter you can follow for updates related to the stream and YouTube channel. And you can find that Twitter profile via the handle at WaxamillionTTV. Again, that's at WaxamillionTTV. You can also find my link tree by searching for Waxamillion to find links to other resources related to the stream. And I hope to see you all next time. And I love you all.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.